COVID-19 moment is an opportunity for you to build your sexual intimacy. This is very important. It has caused a lot of issues in marriage. You can be so surprised, shocked, that husband and wife are living people are single and they've not had sexual intimacy in the past 2 months, 3 months. It's not healthy. It's not about saying it's sex food. And as I used to say, yes, sex is food.
Yeah.
God made us. We are made spirit, soul, and body. And we are still body formed. And this body needs food and it needs sex. So if you keep saying sex food, yes, it is food of the body. And God made sex. He made it for pleasure, He made it for procreation, and He made it for bonding. Couples that have all this sex together, they tend to bond. They tend to emotionally connect. If you see lovers that are so intertwined, as my wife said, you can see that one of their strengths is a good and healthy sexual intimacy. Now, this COVID moment that the government has said that everybody should stay at home, now it's an opportunity for you to make up for so many things. Number one, make up for the frequency of your sex. Number two, make up for the timing of your sex. Number three, make up for the creativity of your sex life.
Yeah.
Now, making up for the frequency of your sex, we've been told that under a normal circumstance, a healthy marriage should at least involve sexual intimacy between husband and wife 3 or 4 times in a week. And I don't think sex is too much against the mind that we've had. Okay, my wife is a pharmacist, maybe there's any medical issue if you keep having sex often with your
please. 3 to 4 times a week is okay, and there are no medical implications for that.
In fact, from what we have heard, there are more advantages when you keep involving in constant sexual intimacy as husband, as
wife,
not as boyfriend and girlfriend.
Yes,
that is fornication. Now, make up for those intimacy. Yes, I know that you need to go out to make ends meet. You go out very early in the morning, you come back late at night, and most of the time, you don't have that opportunity to have good sexual lifestyle. Even sometimes when you come back, you're already stressed out of fatigue, maybe because of traffic, the distance from your work to your home. Now this is an opportunity for you to make up for those times. Have sex, make love. Then number two, it is an opportunity for you to kill boredom in your marital bed. Yes, there are a lot of things that make sex boring, and that's why we don't want to give it a priority in our marriage, because we already know how it will be, how long it will be, where it will be, and it seems like, what is it? It's no more interesting. Now, this is an opportunity, you have enough time. Our men, there's no more European League, there's no more English League, no more Premiership, no more Champions League, no more Canopilas playing. For now, everything is on recess. So, you have opportunity to bond. You have opportunity for you to change. If you keep having sex, let's say sex is always 1 a.m. It is an opportunity for you to what? By the time you try another time, it will suggest to your brain that it is a new experience. You can try it early in the morning, you can try it in the morning, you can try it in the afternoon, you can try it at night. It should not be midnight alone. Then you can change the place. If you have enough room, fine, good. You can change from your bedroom to a visitor's room that is empty. Is it always on the bed? You can change from bed, go to the floor. You can change from the floor, go to the seat.
Just explore.
And this thing suggests to the brain that this is another experience entirely, and it makes it interesting. It makes you feel like, oh, what I've done today is different from what you did yesterday. Another thing is explore your creativity. Have you been on missionary? Try a lot of variations. There are a lot of variations that you can explore that makes sex interesting. If you keep having it the same way every time, it will be boring. And it'll be like... And even for men that have quick ejaculation issue, if you're able to explore your variations, your other positions, it will even help you without you taking all those drinks that will affect you negatively health-wise. Changing position can even help you to stay longer, because by the time you use 5 minutes on this style, and before your ejaculation you change another style, before you know it, it will and make your wife to enjoy it a little bit more longer. So all the issues you are having, it will no longer be there again. As we also pray that the Lord should heal our land and let this COVID-19 pass away on time, we can still make a good use, a judicious use of the little time you have to help your family, to forgive, to become friends, and to what, spice up your marital bed. And we'll be waiting to receiving your testimonies.
Yes.
Follow us on our social media platforms at REGEN Relationship.
We're sending you love and light. Take good care of yourselves. Please stay safe. We love you.
We love you. Bye-bye. Bye.